Cisna, are you all right?
Yes. I'm fine, considering. It's not so bad as before. But Leonard, listen. I'm more worried about you.
What is it?
That man in black armor. Before, he was always here, watching me constantly. But I haven't seen him in a while now.
You mean he left? Where could he be?
I don't know. Well, perhaps it doesn't mean anything.
Princess, can you tell where you are?
I think we're heading for the Bunker Load Caverns. The ruins there, if I had to guess.
Don't you worry. We're going to rescue you. I promise.
Yes, but do be careful, Leonard.
Just as we thought, they're heading for the Bunker Load ruins.
It all makes sense. A nest of dragons has dwelled there for ages. And they say that one of them guards over one of the Knight's Arks.
How do you know such things?
You know, people in Albana, they are always talking.
A knight protected by a dragon. Just like a fairy tale.
Except we're not going there for the night. Our goal is to rescue the princess.
Well, whatever the reason, the destination remains the same.
The first step of our journey takes us up over these mountains. It won't be easy. This is hard terrain.
So what's new?
Boy, this looks steep.
You're telling me.
Giving up already?
The climbing is the least of our worries.
Yeah, that figures.
To the desert.
There are more? Next?
Ooh, this'll be quite a clump.
Contains rich mineral deposits.
So we're climbing a mountain of treasure?
Thank you, Elbermedia.
You certainly know a lot.
Plenty of surprises ahead.
Let's do this! Next!
The trail's covered with crystals.
Aren't these the ones they use for earrings?
They sprout from the earth like crystalline tree.
This isn't a nature walk. Climb.
Sorry, pal.
I can't say I'm thrilled by the prospect of visiting Greed.
Friends, should we have a rest?
Nah, I can keep going.
I'm all right.
Also find precious ores.
Bet we can make one hell of a sword.
Yes, some gemstones as well.
Are they pretty?